We have all started lifelong friendships here, and some of us even families. That's why I'm so grateful to this place. Thanks, Harvard.